Happening now, the smaller crowds at this year's Colorado State Fair are having an impact on families who live in the neighborhood. Many supplement their income by parking cars. News 5's Mayo Davison spoke to those families about how it's impacted them.
Most of the money we use for school supplies for the beginning of the school year.
Every year, Jennifer Mays and her family take advantage of the busy crowd the State Fair brings to make some extra money. They park cars.
We do it over off of Beulah, so it's in a personal residence area, so we pretty much keep an eye on all cars that park there.
Mays says the money made is split between the families evenly. With no spectators allowed this year, she says it hurts them financially.
That little bit of extra money, it really goes towards like school clothing and their supplies and lunches.
Elmer and Francis Ellick Montgomery used to own one of the lots used for parking. The couple says they wish the fair wasn't modified because of the impact it's having on their community.
Everybody's losing out on income. All the businesses, everybody around the fair.
Some people in the neighborhood say they're happy no spectators are allowed because of the chaos they bring to the area. Elmer and Francis Ellick say they've never had problems with rowdy fairgoers.
If the people are not satisfied with it, move.
I think the people that aren't satisfied with it are kind of mad they're not getting that same income.
They say a lot of their neighbors are disappointed the fair isn't open to everyone, but they understand it is the safest option right now. Always watching out for you, Pueblo. Mayo Davison, News 5.